I be riding, just riding alone with my daddy on my mind. Like you gotta be kidding. How the hell you ain't here to see your prince do his thing? Sometimes I wanna drop a tip, but no emotions from a king. She'll be so I be who I be. That's me, that's Sweezy F, baby. And please say the motherfucking so I be who I be. That's me, that's Sweezy F, baby. And please say the motherfucking
baby. You gotta know that I'm just out here doing what I gotta do for me and you. And we eating. So, bitch, why the fuck is you tripping?
You know what I'm saying? Life can be real hard. Life is real hard, right? But it's all about how you get through it, though, because you need stress to grow. You need hard times to grow. You know what I'm saying? See, life is never gonna be all just one good feeling. Life is full of ups and downs. You know what I'm saying? Life is the yin and the yang. So that means that you gotta take the good with the bad. If you're going through a time where you feeling like you can't give it your all, you feeling like everything is just going bad, you know, you losing hope, your anxiety starting to kick back in, you down and depressed, you gotta get through that shit, man. Everybody goes through those things, and those are sad things, but you can't let that consume you. Because then you just become nobody. And you fall victim to that stuff, right? All it is a test. Right? All it is a test. Because life is full of those tests. And whenever you're going through something like that, it's always a lesson to be learned, right? And those lessons are what's gonna help you grow as a person and get better and get mentally stronger. Right? But when you're weak mentally, you don't know what to do in those situations. Because you always run from adversity. You always try to avoid going through hard times. I'ma just say this, man. Nobody cares about your excuses. People only care about the results. What are you doing about your situation? You might be going through something bad right now, but what are you doing to fix it? What are you doing to change it? Right. See, you get better when you face your problems head on and defeat them. I don't run from my problems. I don't ever run from no problems because I like to get better. I like the challenge, right? You need the stress to grow. Like when you lifting weights like I'm doing right now, you putting stress onto your muscles. Your muscles are only going to grow when you put stress on them. Intention and challenge them, right? And push them past their limits. Out of that comfort zone, because now each time they are getting better and better, bigger and stronger. They are adapting to the stress and figuring out what it is that they need to do to get better and stronger for next time. That's what life is. You know what I'm saying? You don't want to let the stress consume you. You want to control the stress. When you stop, that's when the results stop. You take a shortcut, you don't get the results that you want to get.
When you take shortcuts, you are tricking yourself. You are cheating yourself. You're not cheating nobody but yourself. Because now every time shit get hard, you're going to be like, all right, I can just take a shortcut like I did last time. Because, you know, everything worked out last time when I took the shortcut. But then what happens is you're going to keep complaining about why you're not where you want to be at in life. You're going to keep complaining about why your muscles not growing. You gonna keep complaining about why your money not stacking up. You gonna keep complaining why you can't get the shit you want to get. You see what I'm saying, bro? Like, you gotta really put it. You really gotta go hard. You really gotta give it everything that you got. Don't nobody care, bro. Bro, nobody cares about the excuses that you got, bro. Because everybody got shit that they going through. You just gotta do that shit. You just gotta do it.
See, men don't complain. Men just do. Men just do it. The more actions that you put in, the more results you're going to get in life. And the results are going to make you confident. And you got to be confident in yourself to be successful. Work on your physique so you can get more confident. You can get the results of going to the gym all the time now you're more confident because you are starting to look more presentable. You feel me? You got to be able to tackle life and not let life tackle you. Because life is always going to come at you, right? But it's like I said, it's a test. Is you going to pass? Are you going to pass the test, or are you going to always be complaining about the test? Because I'm telling you this right now, everybody that's successful in this world passed their test in life. They overcome the adversity that they go through. Everybody goes through adversity. There is no easy road for nobody. This shit is not easy. It's never going to be easy. But just because it's not easy don't mean that you can't give it everything that you got. You're going to fail. You are going to fail. Because that's a part of life. You're going to fail in life. That's just what it is. But it's all about how you bounce back, how you get back up. You was learning how to ride a bike. There's no way in the world that you wasn't going to fall. But there was a point in time where you stopped falling because you kept on getting back up. And then you just started riding the bike. You got better at it. You got results. You got more confident. At first, you was not confident when they, you know, when somebody would put a bike in front of you. And then you became confident. Next thing you know, you hopping on that bitch. You cruising. That's how it is with life, man. Because, you know, sometimes you just gotta say fuck that shit and keep going. It is November of 2021. It's finna be 2022, right? We need to finish out this year as strong as we can. Foot on necks. We need to keep our foot on their necks. It's finna be 2022, bro. What have you done this year to improve your life and get better than you were last year? What have you done to improve all year? Because this life shit is serious. You know, we always gonna have fun. We always gonna have time for fun. You know, we never gonna stop doing that. But you need to balance it, right? Because life is the yin and the yang. It's good and the bad. It's light and dark. It's black and white. You feel what I'm saying? Because you need the balance, right? There is no good without the bad. There is no fun without work. You need both. You know what I'm saying? Your mindset has to change into that. And then when it changes into that, you'll know how to tackle all of these bad times, man. The stressful times, the sad times. Because you can do it. Because think about it. Everything that you done been through in life, you got through that shit so far. You feel what I'm saying? You done got through it. So it don't really have that much of an effect on where you going in life. It's just all about how you get through it. How the way you get through it. And how you reflect on it, right? Like what did it teach you? You don't want to just keep on complaining about the bad times and not doing something about it. You feel what I'm saying? You got to get it in. You got to grind. It's grind season. Like I said, it's the end of the year. Like, it's finna be 2022. So I'm finishing out this year strong going into 2022. And next year I'm going even harder than I did this year. Because I'm just getting started. Become the best version of yourself. But you got to use the pain to motivate you. Because you got three options in life. It's either you going stay the same, it's either you going get better, or you going get worse. I already know which one I'm about to do. Which one you going to do?
See, I be riding, just riding alone with my daddy on my mind. Like, you gotta be kidding. How the hell you ain't here to see your prince do his thing? Sometimes I wanna drop a tip, but no emotions from a king. She'll be, so I be who I be. That's me, that's Sweezy F, baby. And please say the motherfucking. So I be who I be. That's me, that's Sweezy F, baby. And please say the motherfucking. Baby, you gotta know that I'm just out here doing what I gotta do for me and you. And we eating. So bitch, why the fuck is you tripping? I'm
taking these chances. My head to the sky, my feet on the ground, my fingers to the judge. If the money don't move, then I won't push, won't push. No, I won't push, no, no. Money is the motivation, facing the avenue back, touching.